It's been quite the year in the world of professional golf.
Some serious breaking news. The PGA Tour today announced a controversial deal with the headline-grabbing LIV Golf.
Oh.
Like, wait, what?
What happened?
There has been a lot of controversy and a lot of uncertainty.
To see the players from the LIV Golf Tour go up against the PGA Tour.
It's sort of changed the dynamic between you guys.
A lot of people feel a bit of betrayal.
I feel like a sacrificial lamb.
Do you feel like you should be compensated for not going to LIV?
Pass.
Even though every season is going to bring different challenges.
Oh my God! Why are you being so much?
All your competitors want to know if you're going to be the next threat. Or just another flash in the pan.
Yeah, I don't think I'm allowed to be here.
But when things aren't going well,
you feel like the walls are closing in.
This year, like, I've had a ton of balls in the air.
Oh. You need to be like that guy.
Being famous is the worst thing in my life.
That's gonna wear anybody down.
I'm over golf.
Going through this struggle for the last few years.
It's pretty embarrassing shooting scores like that.
Oh, man.
You know, golf is hard.
And all of this is actually happening in a Ryder Cup year.
It is one of the most special sporting events in the world.
It's a great rivalry between US and Europe.
We're less like off the Americans, aren't we?
The captain has six guys that he gets to pick.
So I don't want to kiss his ass too much.
I feel like I'm on the outside looking in.
You want to make the team.
That's a daunting task.
Ah! Competition brings out emotion.
Wow, don't normally see that.
In golf, the stakes are so high.
Gotta just fight.
I'm gonna give it everything we got.